Wayne County Schools warning of a second day of a cafeteria worker sick out. Today, 32 county schools dealt with a lack of cafeteria staff. The district says 15 schools could be affected tomorrow. They're asking students to bring their own lunch.